presenting The Little Mermaid.
I don't want to be half a fish anymore.
You'll be half a fish in your leg, young lady.
But I want to be part of that world. I got like 20 thingamabobs. What's that word again?
Englehop.
I hate all your human stuff. You're a garbage collector like your mother.
I just gotta be part of his world. Oh, look, a random guy floating in the water. It's Eric. I'll save you. I'm in love.
Hey, I'm Unc the Lady. Give me a voice for some legs. Also, if you fail, I'm turning you into an emaciated shrimp forever.
Sure, I trust that you have my best interests at heart.
Keep singing. Yes, now I got your larynx.
Yay, I've got, what's that word again? Feet.
My nerves are shot.
Les poissons.
La 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 la.
Ah, that was too close. They're gonna fall in love.
Ha ha, now I'm gonna marry her boyfriend. Eric, no, Papa, help.
Papa's an emaciated shrimp. So much for true love.
Oh. I've been impaled. Now I'm married and have feet.
Presenting Moana.
Goo-goo gaga, I'm baby Moana. The ocean chose me.
It is I, Maui, demigod of the wind and sea.
Board my boat.
No.
Why?
Because I stole a rock, which unbeknownst to me was actually the heart organ of a giant raging lava lady who knocked my hook into the ocean, which takes place before the events of this story.
But you'll be awesome.
Okay.
Demon coconut people!
Peeing in the ocean.
Realm of monsters! Ah, grandma, help me!
I hate my grandma!
I'm so shiny!
Transformation!
Pew! Fish!
Pew!
Goat!
Pew!
Pew! Shark egg!
Oh, this hook is broken. I'm so out.
Why is that fish glowing?
Grandma!
I know everyone here probably knows this already, but in case you don't,
I am Moana!
If I only had a heart.
I have crossed the horizon to find you.
Come down, Taka! Woohoo!
Long to the Banya! Ichibaba!
Behold, Mufasa's son, Simba!
The circle of life!
I, Mufasa, rule in equity and justice over all my subjects. And also eat some of them. And this is Scar. He's the bad guy, because he does mean things all the time, because he's bad. Oh, ow, oh, oh, a stampede! Ow, 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 ow. Mufasa's dead. But he didn't die immediately. He was stampeded over by many unruly wildebeests, and then he made it to safety. And then his brother took his hands and clawed at him until he fell off the cliff. And then he didn't die quite yet. He fell a very long distance, and then and only then did he die. A son blames himself.
Father,
I must run away now and eat bugs.
Hakuna Matata.
Nala.
I'm not going back.
Asantisana, squash banana.
Well, that's very confusing. I wish my dead father would appear and tell me something prophetic.
Simba!
Hey, thanks! That explains everything!
I'm back! I killed Mufasa! Now we slow motion fight!
I win!
Circle of life!
Presenting Tangled. A story about a close personal friend of mine.
Oh, Rapunzel, let down your hair!
Mother!
Now remember, Rapunzel, to never go see anyone or do anything fun, ever.
I want to go see the floating light!
No!
When will my life begin?
They just can't get my nose right. Here comes the smolder. Yay! A mysterious tower to hide from vindictive horses in. Take me to see flying light fixtures, you roguish knave. Smolder?
I'm free! I'm a terrible daughter! I've never been happier!
I need therapy. Is that a tavern?
Dreams, dreams. We got dreams. We got them.
Floating thingies.
Psst, Gale, that's your cue.
At last I see the light.
Your smoldering boyfriend is gonna hang.
No!
Mother Gothel dies. May my life-giving tears spew forth from my eyeballs and heal you. Hey, I don't feel dead at all anymore.
Yay!
And look, new parents who aren't soul-crushing monsters.
New punk.
Presenting Aladdin. This is no ordinary lamp, because it's filled with a magical blue smoky man. I'm Jafar, and I'm searching for the Wonder Cave.
Oh, and look at that, I found it.
Who disturbs my slumber?
Not just anyone can go in the Rock Wonder, Tiger Mouth.
Seek ye out the diamond and the rough. The diamond and the rough.
I'm Aladdin. I was just jumping around from building to building.
Do you need someone to enter a dangerous cave for what seems like a shady deal?
Apple!
They're after me. They're after you? Oh, Jasmine, if only your dad had full authority to literally change any of the rules he came up with in the first place.
Who's in there?
I said who's in there! Boy, 10,000 years will give you such a kick in the neck. You get 3 wishes.
Make someone fall in love?
No.
Bring back dead people?
No.
Give me more wishes?
No.
A whole new world!
Don't you dare close your eyes! I'm so ticked off that I'm molting! See how snake-like I can be? Phenomenal cosmic power! Joke's on you! Now you have to live in a pot forever and learn a few modern impressions.
Genie, be free!
A wondrous place for you and me.
Made you look.